What is up, y'all? It is your boy, and we are back on the channel with another video today with The Pale Moonlight by Kid Cudi. Now, this is actually a rather short one, only 3 minutes long, so let's get straight into it and see if we got another banger on our hands.
Hit me up. Give no fucks, getting busy out the cut. Nigga, what? And we do it to a Mississippi. Sing the song, shy nigga.
Okay, this is the first, like, rapping flow style that we've heard for the past bunch of songs, actually. So that's interesting. I thought a song titled The Pale Moonlight would not be like that, to be honest. But I like how it sounds so far.
Hit me up. Give no fucks, getting busy out the cut. Nigga, what? And we do it to a Mississippi. Sing the song, shy nigga, but I think she pretty. So it's on, baby. Call to the lost, we deep, deep. Had it all twisted, dead wrong. How do I find what I can see? Lord, I was born to be strong. Yes, yes, before I stress, I gotta get that feeling. This is just a sweet interlude. Nah, nah, amen. And then that's just Dodi coming with it. What's this? Hating? Got no time, my boy. No, man, no one could have saved me. Look around and see the shit made me. They think they know me, I think not. Hey, see me, I control the plot. Healing what I'm dealing with, some things shit will never stop. Yeah, caught in the moonlight. In the mirror, you stay what I see. Just another Monday burning in the car with my bruh. See them lanes, they rolling, smoking me. Not me, kid. Never trip, I burn that clip, then run it back. Call play back. Haters crumble, I'm the enemy. Crazy fucker, no don't envy. Get that ooh, I'm the.
This is another really good song that's like, just like, I don't really know how to describe it. Like, to have on at a, like, a medium volume, because it's already quiet on its own, and just have on, like, when you're just, like, chilling, because I feel like it fits like that, but that's weird in a way, because most of the songs on the album that have been like that have been more on the singing flow type side than the rap type side. Like, Another Day was a mix between the two flow styles, and that's probably, like, the best song with that vibe out of the album so far. Definitely one of the best. That's probably like my second favorite song on the album other than Tequila Shots. Both of them have been great. You should check out the reactions to them. But yeah, so far I feel like this has a really good, like, it has a really good mood for like just having on while you're just basically doing nothing and you're just listening to it. Maybe like, I don't know, playing Minecraft or something in the background. Something low-key.
The only nigga standing, no, no, this ain't Henny. In the days, baptizing fire, ooh, I survived by many do. And now we found new ground, phony like to come around. Bitches wanna cuff me, wow. And I'm feeling whole, who the thought for me? See, nobody knows, still this hell on me. Catch me dip through town, mind raising, revving, revving. See, won't come me out, zooming while I count my blessings. But something's off, I can feel it. My angel's gone, and I'm fucking loaded. Nah, man, no one could have saved me. I look around and see the shit made me. They think they know me, I think not. Hey, see me, I control the plot. Healing what I'm dealing with, some things shit will never stop. Yeah, caught in the moonlight. In the mirror, you stay what I see. Healing what I'm dealing with, some things shit will never stop.
And that was The Pale Moonlight by Kid Cudi. I'll say it again. Very good, like, chill type song. Not really something I would throw on a workout playlist, but most of this album hasn't really been that vibe. But that's obviously not what he was going for at all. So that's not really a fair thing to say, but definitely another good song to throw on like your chill vibing playlist if you want to. I mean, knock yourself out. But overall, I'd probably give it like maybe a 7 out of 10. I liked it quite a bit. It definitely wasn't the best. Like I said, Another Day was like had the same type of mood, and I think that song was a lot better. Not to say the song was bad. I just really like Another Day. That song was really freaking good. But yeah, that's gonna be about it for this reaction. And now I would like to point something out. This is something that I haven't tried to promote in a very long time because I decided that I didn't want to do it, but I'm deciding that I want to do it again. So all of you watching this, I'm going to be saying this at the end of a lot of my videos and maybe even at the beginning sometimes. I want you guys to go to Twitch and follow my Twitch channel because soon, when I have time to, because, you know, even with just regularly uploading, I haven't been able to upload super consistently because of schoolwork. Streaming's going to be even harder, but hopefully on like weekends where I have the free time to stream for like an hour and a half to 2.5 hours in a day, so like maybe a once a week type thing. I'm gonna try to maybe once every other week. I want to stream on Twitch and interact with you guys live, and I will be doing a bunch of stuff. I probably won't really have a stream where I'm doing just one game unless it's like a short stream, like an hour and a half or 2 hours. Any more than that, I don't really have the attention span to play the same game for much more than that, like in one sitting, so I'd probably switch on and off between doing that, maybe some just chatting type stuff, like making tier lists for stuff, something like that, but I think it'll be a fun time. I also have been wanting to stream, and Twitch is a lot better in some ways and worse in others. The only thing is I won't be able to do any like live reactions or anything on Twitch because DMCA and stuff. I could do that on YouTube if I wanted to. If I am going to do a stream like that, I'll let you guys know and it will be on YouTube. But also on Twitch, it's a lot easier to grow and it's a lot easier to get new people to your channel, which would also get new people to the YouTube channel, because obviously I'll promote the YouTube channel and Twitch streams because that's the main vibe for now, and I think I'm probably going to keep it that way. But yeah, that's about it. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and follow my Twitch channel. It's YaBoyPants, the channel's name, followed by an X, all lowercase. So twitch.tv/YaBoyPantsX. And I will see you guys in the next video. Deuces. Drop my top, let the roof loose. Look at these diamond fruit loops. Look at this. Round like the president, bulletproof. President. Shoot it all you want, you ain't getting through. I came up from an onion. Now I got money for the country. Money. Fucking on the third every Monday. Fucking on the third every Monday.